All you have to do is believe, baby. Believe you're the best in the world, and you'll get here.
And it's just my destiny. I just gotta believe that it's my destiny to beat him, and it's my time. Personally, I've learned so much from the guy. He kind of took me under his wing. I just kind of fell perfectly into his fighting style.
Dwayne Ludwig just pours information into TJ. It's been awesome. He's just on a different level right now than he was when he first started.
No denying, Henan Barao was the number one ranked pound-for-pound fighter in the world. He's the number one pound-for-pound fighter in the world.
Henan Barao is absolutely one of the best fighters in the world, pound-for-pound. 32 fights in a row. I mean, let that sink in for a little bit. He's gone nearly a decade without losing a fight.
TJ Dillashaw of now, with 15 months he had with Dwayne Ludwig, is a completely different fighter.
I told you I was going to take, you know, I had to believe in myself. I knew I was going to win. I told you it's my destiny. I just, you know, I had to prove it. Dwayne just picked me apart and turned me into a Bane Muay Thai specialist. You know, he's just, every day I'm in the gym practicing with Dwayne, and it's, I mean, he's just a technical genius, you know, and he's done a lot with me.
It's played out a million times. I know he could beat Barao, and just, he proved it, of course. But to see him get that gold, man, and the process that took place and the whole story about all this, it was something special for sure. It's definitely a special moment in mixed martial arts history of what happened when Team Alpha Male and Bane Muay Thai got together.